Signs that your Cocker Spaniel does not like you. Animal behaviorists think that a dog's ability to look into a human's eyes without being aggressive was one of the first steps toward domestication. Dogs learn that humans like eye contact and that by looking into a person's eyes, they can build a meaningful relationship. If your dog looks lovingly into your eyes, it means they trust you and understand you.